COVID-19 has changed a lot, especially for parents and students who are still trying to figure out the best way to navigate all of the changes in education.
One former teacher is trying to ease the learning curve between in-person and virtual school. Here's WKRG.com mobile journalist Blake Brown.
Back to the classroom may not be an option for some students right now due to COVID-19 concerns, but there is an option for parents who are navigating the new reality.
People just have a big problem. They don't know how they're going to go to their job and keep their job and still provide a great learning experience for their children.
Scott Tindall recognizes the challenges for both parents and students. That's why he's created the Learning Station so parents can get back to work and students can start class at ease.
The parents can feel safe, secure, and confident that their children are going to be physically distanced, that they're going to be able to have access to high-speed internet, that they'll be wearing masks in a very sanitized environment.
The Learning Station launches September 1st, the same day Mobile County Public School students begin virtual learning. The first so-called campus will open in downtown Mobile at the Riverview Plaza, but other locations could be on the way.
Until they can get back in the schools, we want to provide them with the next closest environment possible so that they don't fall behind. I mean, we know that every semester of learning loss you have can impact you for the rest of your career.
Tindall says desk will be provided and all CDC guidelines will be followed. Pricing can be found on WKRG.com. I'm Blake Brown, WKRG News 5.
Blake is part of our mobile journalist team. See Blake's stories first at WKRG.com and be sure to follow him on Facebook and Twitter.